I would say we divide Tawheed and Aqeedah into two. So we say Tawheed and then we say Aqeedah. Tawheed, I would say, look at Thalathat al-Usul, Nawaqid al-Islam, Qawa'id al-Arba', Kashf al-Shubuhat, Kitab al-Tawheed. Those five. That's Tawheed. Aqeedah, I would say Al-Hamawiyyah, Tadmuriyyah, Wasitiyyah, Al-Hamawiyyah, and Tadmuriyyah. Those three. And the last one being Aqeedah al-Tahawiyyah with the Sharh of Ibn Abil Izz al-Hanafi. I'm going to go a bit fast, okay, inshallah ta'ala. So you can always watch this video later. As for grammar, I would say go through Ajrumiyyah. I would say after you finish Ajrumiyyah, go for Mutammimatul Ajrumiyyah. Once you finish that, go for Lamiyatul Af'al. After that, go for Qatarul Nada, and then do Alfiyat ibn Malik. If you're going to do Mustalah al-Hadith, then make sure you do Bayquniyyah. Then do Nukhbatul Fikr. Then do Ikhtisar Ulum al-Hadith. And then go directly for the Kitab Alfiyatul Iraqi with the Sharh of Sakhawi Fathul Mughith. If you're now going to do Usulul Fiqh, go for the Kitab Risalatul Latifa. Then do Al-Usul Min Ilm Al-Usul by Sheikh Ibn Uthaymeen. And then go for the Kitab Al-Waraqat. And also do the Ma'aqid Al-Fusul. And the fifth one I will say is go for the Kitab Maraqid Su'ud Limubtaghi Al-Ruqi Wal-Su'ud by Abdullah Haj Al-Shanqiti. Okay? And if you're doing Hadith, then start with Arba'een Al-Nawi. Once you finish that, go for Umdatul Ahkam. Once you finish that, go for Riyadh Al-Saliheen. Once you finish that, go for Bulugh Al-Maram. Once you finish that, do Al-Lu'lu Wal-Marjan Fi Mattafaq Alayhi Shaykhan. If you're going to do Balagha, I would say do Kitab Jawhar al-Maknoon or the Uqood al-Jumman by Suyuti. Or Al-Akhdari's Kitab Jawhar al-Maknoon, which does the three types of Balagha, Ilm al-Bayan, Ilm al-Badi' and Ilm al-Ma'ani. Allahu al-Musta'an. If you're going to do Tajweed, do Tuhfatul Atfal and Jazariyah.